spring, most of that boat was underwater.
We were looking at the marks on it.
That's why there's like the ramp and then the couple 2x4s.
Yeah, we were seeing all that.
And then they called, I guess it was last week, might have been a week and a half ago, and there's a leak in one of the dams, so they said they're dropping it 3 feet over the next week.
Okay.
So
they can get her fixed up, huh?
Yeah, they'll fix the leak with it low and then they'll bring it back up again.
Yep.
Makes it interesting for trying to keep docks.
Oh yeah.
So you guys are all set?
Yep. We put new beds and the lights in there for them. Well, we lit them though, but you know what I mean.